This is where it started. This is where we came together as a team.
It was like the team was like a family. You play your heart out for your family. It's almost like our friendship off the court is exactly the same as it is on the court.
We had done a great job with the kids. I mean, they were ready to play high school basketball.
These are young kids, 14 and 15 years old, and they went 27 and up.
That's one team you got to buy a ticket to go see, the St. V's.
They were drawing more than we were at the universities.
A high school game has attracted a crowd of 10,000 here tonight.
LeBron James!
We're starting to get some national ranking, and the people are starting to say, what's going on over here in Akron, Ohio?
You could see the whole LeBron phenomena and then the team phenomena grow.
We had one goal, and that was to win a national championship.
The love that they shared for the game was because of one another.
It was basketball, but it was more friendship than